Far-left rebels in Greece's ruling Syriza party have broken away to form a new party called Popular Unity. Syriza's far-left defied outgoing Prime Minister Alexis Tsipras's call to back a third bailout, and Tsipras quit yesterday after losing his majority. 25 MPs will make up the new breakaway bloc. With Greece headed towards early elections next month, one rebel said a new formation would be anti-austerity, democratic and patriotic.